So I think it's important that Hep C testing be done without any stigma. To the extent anybody has a stigma, I'm here to say as the Member of Parliament that it's something that everybody should do. It's something that is a wonderful public health initiative. And I'm pleased to be doing it as well.
Canada's official opposition health critic, Member of Parliament Murray Rankin from Victoria, British Columbia, gets publicly tested for hepatitis C at Victoria's Percuro Clinic on April 17, 2015. Interview and photos provided by HepCBC, Hepatitis C Education and Prevention Society.